Serene Jones, the president of Union Theological Seminary in the city of New York. Well, Union has a long, interesting history with respect to Islam. When Union first started in New York in the early 1800s, it was a group of pastors set up a kind of ad hoc school on the docks of Manhattan and found that it was Arab Muslims who knew Arabic, who were teaching the classical languages courses for them. So in fact, some of the earliest faculty at Union were dock workers who were Muslim. Over the years, Union has been, as a part of the Morningside community, very honored to host an iftar that has in Morningside Heights, where Union is, has built strong bonds with the Muslim community there. And I feel that now we're moving into a new stage where we're trying to figure out in conversation with Muslim leadership in New York what kind of resources Union might provide or offer to facilitating the formation of leadership for Muslim communities. Well, our Better Angels grew out of a conversation that Bert and I had. We were reflecting on what is it that our schools, our traditions, could best offer to New York as we begin to reflect on the event 10 years later. And given the work that I've been doing in the area of trauma studies, it just struck me that bringing to the fore the resources that religious traditions, the Abrahamic faiths in particular, have for thinking through these events, it was an opportunity. In fact, it was like a call that couldn't be turned away from. The goals, I think, to find new resources for framing the big questions that 9/11 provokes in all of us, socially, individually, theologically, at so many different levels, in the vexing nest of contradictions that make us who we are as human beings.